right. Looks like I've lost him. What? Who's not it?
Ahem. You do not want to know how long I've been looking for you. After our first encounter, I thought you might want your arm back. It seems as though you found a replacement. Well now, don't do anything you'll later regret. At least not until you've paid me back, of course. Since you seem to be lacking in conventional currency, I'll simply accept your rice as payment for the destruction of my ship. Sound like a deal?
Alright, Phoenix, you're coming with me.
Wait, how do you know my name?
From your bounty, of course. I'm not going to let that bird steal another one of my contracts.
Well, it'll take more than just a cheap shot like that to stop me.
You stay out of this. You've already taken the robot. I'm not going to leave without him.
Fine, I'll just have to defeat you both.
Bring it on!
I won't be able to escape the city with these two after me.
Combustion level 1.
Give it up, Phoenix. We both know how this is going to end.
Take this! Lightning! Rock and roll! I just die already!
Not so fast, Phoenix.
Combustion level 3!
Not again.
I think it's time we finish this.
You're right. Let's end this.
That turned out to be quite profitable after all. Looks like I can still catch the last round of the tournament, too.